All right, so it's hoops time. Let's see what happens in our hoops premium stock basketball blaster box. 102, looking to hit something nice in here. And I better make sure I don't get a hobby box mixed up with a blaster. They look so much alike, so let's just double check it. Just to make sure I got everything the way that it should be. Let's start at the random and see who gets what team in the break. Seven times through. For each list here. And let me see, I've got just a couple names to add. All right, back to the randomizer. Let's see who gets what team in the rip. Yeah, we're all out of legacy now, Scott. If you want to see the video, I'll link it up if you missed the box break. Here we go, lucky number 7. The first random is finished. Yeah, if you missed the break, I'll have the link for you in just a moment. Right now, I can't wait to see who's going to get what team in the rip. In hoops. Oh, sorry, the list isn't up to the minute. Here we go, 7 times. Lucky number 7. Pelicans for Alan G. Good luck with the Pelicans, my man. You're in with the Pelicans, and Ram has the Heat. Thomas has the Grizzlies. All kinds of great teams to own, and this hoops premium stock stuff looks so good. I just got the teams in alphabetical order. And so it's going to be exciting, man. We'll see what pops out of here. Good luck. nice. RJ Barrett. Oh, that is terrific. And look at the Trey Young silver style. Oh, my. Nice. What a great first pack. Knicks owner, Deidre, congratulations. That is awesome. I believe that's Chris. And so nice rookie cards coming out. Nice parallel prisms and stuff. My, oh my, what a great way to start a break, eh? Romeo Langford rookie. We got next. Pretty cool. Nice Kobe White. John B. picking up the Kobe White. And that's kind of got that refractor silver look to it as well. Very nice, John. Jared Culver, we got a green. Robin Lopez. Milwaukee, green. Parallel. Kyrie Irvin. Nice. Courtside LeBron. Lakers. And a silver Zach LaVine. So another really nice hoops blaster. That was 102. Been pretty solid. Not bad at all. If you missed the Legacy break and you were looking for it, the link is right there for Legacy. Elite Extradition Baseball is going to be coming up right after the Prism Football Rip. It is sold out, 106. So we actually have a little queue line going on right now where Elite Extradition is going to come up next. I don't think so, Sam. Let me check 107. No, you're not a 107.